30 seconds, that horizon is gonna turn black as the most dangerous killing machines in the universe rise up over it. I can tell you ain't the type of lad that fancies being important or valuable, but you don't get to decide that. You and my pilot are the most important Marines we have, and right now, get your ass out of here. Go!
Get moving! I want every inch of these streets covered for an attack from any direction! Winner, grab the sentries and drop them in the streets!
Winner, on me! Nothing gets through!
Need about 20 more seconds on this door. Keep up the fire! Tracker, keep your face glued to it! Call out all positions!
Head into ops and find anyone still alive inside. All right, guys, head to the vehicle bay. That's our new ops center. And watch the damn roofs!
getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
Check the windows! Check the stairwell! Zeno's on the catwalks! The weld isn't holding! They're breaking through the doors! Zeno's on the catwalks!
Heads up! They're rushing up! Up high! They're breaking through the...
Above you! The vents! Eyes on the catwalk!
Position!
One less hostile! Up down! Up down!
Get reading the dropship! Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir!
I sent Reed with Hicks in an APC out of the colony.
You did what?!
Thank you.
Sulaco actually need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line.
Winner, you heard the lady.
I got you, Raider.
Looks like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Whalen's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryotube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland Yutani take that away from me. Now we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet. But they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Whalen down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Oorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Oorah, Captain. For the Marines we lost, guys!